Are you ready?
You ready, buddy?
I'm ready. Give her.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ah, oh, get back here! I'm in neutral! Jesus Christ! As you can tell, we're back at Sault Ste. Marie, meeting up with Randy. We're going to go have a coffee, an ice cap. I'm ready for the ice cap now. I guess I'm buying. Oh, we're just messing around, having some fun. All the one-way streets here, holy crap. Don't know which way I'm going half the time. I always love seeing Randy when I come here. He's got a good sense of humor. And he's going to show me around a little bit. We're going to go for coffee. Meeting up with him yesterday was a little bit of a game of tag with the old text messages back and forth. He's like, I'm here, okay, I'm here. No, I'm there. No, I'm okay, I'm over here now. It's finally, I'll meet you at your place. Almost smells like shad flies do back in North Bay. Kind of that fishy smell. Guess I'm going this way. Looks like a slice of bread birdhouse. Hold on, that's the back of the space shuttle. Oh, that's funny. I'll have to throw that in a video with a slice of bread beside it. Montana's. Man, you guys in the Sioux got to start voting more for the worst roads in Ontario. I'm telling you. I don't know why you guys don't win every year, but look at these roads. Case in point, right in front of me. Time to go off-roading. Oh yeah, this is the Timmy's. Alrighty. I was just talking about you guys voting for the worst roads in Ontario. And then I said, case in point, we're going 4x4. Couldn't have been better timing. I was just talking about it. Then this big fucking hole and all dug up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, yeah. I can't believe how bad they are. I'm going to have a coffee. Ice. Oh, it's nice. It's cooling off a little bit. Are we set? Looking at that truck, not even looking at the stop sign. Oh. There, should be able to get a picture like that. Randy's leading me out of town, giving me the boot. I was just visiting for a little bit. Time to head home, though. Nice thing on the Jeep.
Yeah, we were parked right where that silver truck was there. We were watching the drive-by.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we were quite a ways up by the time I was talking with you.
But yeah, now it's just
perfect.
I'll just,
I can stop right there at the fill up at the petrol can and perfect. Well, thank you again.
Hey, man. Great seeing you again, man.
Hey, nice seeing you, too.
Awesome.
I don't know. Might be back up sometime over the summer. If I do, I'll let you know. Have fun canoeing. This is east of Thessalon. But, Old Mill Mine Road. There's off of 17 if you're looking for a point on a map. But very beautiful along here. I'm not sure what river this is, but I've been riding along it now for 5 or 10 minutes. Very scenic. I've been looking for a little pullover to have lunch. So I haven't seen one along the river. It'd be a nice spot for one. Would actually be pretty nice if they had a pullover to stop and have lunch and all that kind of thing. Anyway, on we go. Well, I was just mentioning that they should have a little pullover. There's bathrooms, picnic tables, right along the Mississauga River. I think I'm going to have lunch, provided by Randy Rides. Well, there's the lunch Randy lined us up with. Some pepperoni and some sausage, a couple different cheeses, some crackers. Sure is a nice guy, that Randy. Anyway. We're just sitting down by the river. I'm gonna have a little lunch.
Hope you enjoyed the video. And like usual, please be nice to each other and ride safe. I can't stress that enough. Ride safe, guys. I'll see you next vid, okay? Cheers, guys.